The Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi was due to host Abe at a summit in the northeastern state of Assam, but there have been violent protests since the bill was passed. It grants citizenship to non-Muslim minority groups from three neighboring countries. Two people have been killed in the protests. Buildings and vehicles have been damaged. The Indian Union Muslim League Party has launched an appeal against the ruling at the Supreme Court.